Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to make this bubble pink shade. So you'll need one part white and very little crimson. Mix that all together and here you'll have this pretty bubble pink shade. The link to buy the acrylic colors is given in the description, so do check that out, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.